让人们能够保持安全距离。同时，政府会暂时关闭更多工作场所，以减少员工之间的接触。只有提供最关键必要服务的商店、超市和工厂等能够继续营业。工作小组将在接下来的记者会上公布更多详情。我们希望这些新措施有助于大大减少社区内的传染。可是从目前的疫情来看，我们应该无法在5月4号达成之前预定的目标，完全解除阻断措施。因此，我们做的第二个决定是将阻断措施10星期延长4个星期，直到6月1号，以保障国人的安全。当然，政府明白这会对企业和员工带来一定的影响，措施也将延长。我们将竭尽全力与企业和员工一起度过这个难关。我要再次预请国人继续与政府合作，特别是年长人士，你们的抵抗力较弱，其实我们的抵抗力较弱，请别出门，也别到处乱跑，要留在家才能避免受到感染。有人说自己生病是自己的事，可是如果你生病了，把病毒传染给别人，那就是大家的事了。所以请大家不要轻视这个病毒，认真对待以及遵守所有防疫措施，让我们都负起社会责任，保护自己，也保护家人。Let me conclude in English. You will naturally ask, where does this lead us? How do we exit from the circuit breaker? Nobody knows how long the pandemic will last. Most likely, it will take more than a year before effective treatments and vaccines become available. So we have to take things one step at a time. To exit from the circuit breaker, we need to do 3 things. First, we must open up incrementally, in small steps, making sure that we are safe each step of the way. This is what New Zealand and Germany are beginning to do, very cautiously. They believe that they have broken the chain of transmission, but they want to be extra careful. They don't want to open up prematurely after lockdowns, only to find COVID-19 coming back and then be forced to lock down a second time. This has happened in Hokkaido. We should try our best to avoid this. Second, we need to scale up testing for COVID-19 substantially so that we can quickly detect any new cases that pop up. This we are progressively doing, not only by procuring test kits and equipment from other countries, but also by developing and manufacturing our own test kits. Third, we will need to make full use of information technology, IT, so that when we discover COVID-19 cases, we can trace much more efficiently where they have been and whom they have been in contact with. We have the Trace Together app, and we are currently developing other apps for this purpose. For these apps to work, we will need everyone's cooperation to install and use them, like what the South Koreans have done. There will be some privacy concerns, but we will have to weigh these against the benefits of being able to exit from the circuit breaker and stay open safely. I know this has not been an easy time for everyone. We are making progress, but we have not yet succeeded by a long way. The results do show that the circuit breaker is working. Now, we all need to do a little bit more, make better best use of the next 2 weeks of the Titan circuit breaker and the 4 weeks of the extension beyond that. I ask for your support and cooperation. I ask for your trust and confidence. Let us go all out to beat the virus and break the chain of transmission. We will overcome this together. Thank you.